Let's talk a bit about the store leaders, because obviously they were critical to communication forever, you know, pre-pandemic, even just in giving employees updates. How did they adopt, or how did they change their communication style going from what would have been more of a face-to-face model, I'm guessing before, to now communicating with their employees through FirstUp?
Well, you know, it's interesting. It was one of the ways that FirstUp first showed us our return on investment. So once we closed our stores, you know, we realized that one of the most important things that we had to do was keep that communication going between our store managers and their teams. At some point, we were going to reopen our stores. We didn't know when, but critical to our success and being able to get back in the game was going to be getting our teams back. So what we did is we told our store managers that it was incumbent upon them just to stay in touch. You know, they didn't have any store news to share, but to share information, just to keep talking to their teams, let them know that we care about them, that we're there for them. We sent them little calendars of things that they could post about if they were struggling for ideas. We held webinars with our store managers just to teach them kind of like, this is how you post, this is how you do a video, this is how you can do X, Y, and Z. But just the idea that it was just critical that they stay connected. And they did a phenomenal job. We also, at the corporate end, we started pushing out information to our associates about how to stay safe during COVID, how to deal with stress, you know, resources that they had that the company was offering to them to help them get through this time. And so we just continued to speak with our teams all during the furlough. And it was an amazing turnaround, because when we actually did open up our stores, I don't know the exact figure, but I was told it was north of 80% of our associates came straight back, which, based upon anecdotal information I've heard from other retailers, was far above what many other people experienced. And we attributed that to FirstUp, that we just kept the lines of communication open, letting people know that we're here for them.